Love I lost and you're back with an episode of Song to Sticks. We are on the ever quest of make more food. I do have 20 workers. I do have a massive plan. It is making a center of a city, essentially. And I think I might actually try to make it over here, where the crafting will start happening. It'll have to cause runners to go back and forth to bring food. But starting to work out the what the city will look like. Okay, first we gotta set the great work project of getting the road. I should cancel the page. Do I actually want to do a I do like an 8x8 a highway. A highway to nowhere. And then it would do a massive warehouse structure. Do it 40x40? Nah, we're gonna do a 50x50. It is going to be a colossal building, as it is a planned future storage facility for the entire city. Oh, it actually locks out. That's 86. Warehouse of Alexandria at this point. left side is going to be for industry, and the right side is going to be for living and amenities. So I don't have to make amenities for all the workers. They can just live on the right side. Of a biscuit. The harvest season will plant a massive nether field of apples. We'll hopefully get enough workers to get there through immigration. Same doing the high feed method.
Thank you.
was gonna put the breeder in more into our town, but I realistically could just put the breeders down here. I'll just have to trade for the fabric. Thank you. It's one of the main ways I'm making a lot of fun to trade is just through timber. I was, you know, about to starve, I would give you the gift, but no. Thank you. next harvest season we'll have the 150 apple orchards, which will mean we'll start actually making a lot of food. With all this extra food, then I can start selling the apples to, then start giving back out handouts. And/or, get the resources to build up the nurseries, so I can start growing my population instead of relying on happiness to grow my population. Due to how lacking of vegetable farms I have, I will probably limit the vegetable farm for vegetables from being even eaten by the pigmen just for breeding purposes.
Thank you.
Well, that'll be it for this episode of Songs of Sticks. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, comment, subscribe, and peace!